To replace the lower dish rack rollers in your dishwasher, fully remove the lower dish rack. Use a large flathead screwdriver to depress the tabs to release the old rollers from the rack, if still intact. Install the new dish rack rollers by aligning them on the rack and snapping them into place. With the rollers installed, confirm that the lower rack moves freely